this morning with the Reds and their push for the pennant. The Reds are here at home, thank goodness, hoping to get a desperate win against the Phillies this evening. News 5's Brian Hamrick is covering the story for us this morning. He has how fans are gearing up for the big matchup. Good morning, Brian.
Well, good morning, Jonathan. Well, you know, we're expecting the Reds to have a good game here, but the Reds players are actually expecting the fans to do their part as well, call it the battle of the hometown fans out here. Now, first step is gearing up. We're getting that part down here. Now, the Reds hope to make a statement against the Phillies tonight, but a lot of Reds fans hoping to make a fashion statement as well. Fans can't seem to get enough of the gear this year, but that's just the fan uniform. The real question is, will Cincinnati fans be able to have an impact on this game like some of the Reds players say that the Phillies fans did while they were at home? Now, the Phillies fans took this to a new level, but can we win the battle of the hometown fans tonight? Reds fans are stepping up this evening.
I love the Reds. You know what? They're in the playoffs. Who cares? Love it. Stand behind no matter what they do.
Now, it's going to be a huge weekend down here. We have all the different events, not only the Reds game tonight, and which, by the way, that Reds game starts at 8:07 because the Yankees swept. They lost their spot tonight. There'll be no game for them, so we move into prime time. That's why the game is at 8:07. Huge weekend down. If you're coming down, not just the Reds game, but you got the Bengals over here, you've got Disney on Ice, so expect to pay some pretty high parking prices. We're being told $15 to $20, maybe even more. Don't forget about your options in Northern Kentucky and outside the downtown area because Metro and Tank will be running as well.